A 4-year-old boy is now safe after he was reportedly found abandoned by smugglers near the Santa Teresa border. According to El Paso Border Patrol Chief Gloria Chavez, the Ecuadorian boy was found in possession of his passport and parents' contact information. Officials say more than 19,000 unaccompanied children have been encountered this fiscal year.